afternoon, Jack, Texas. What a beautiful afternoon. Hope you guys are doing okay up there in the Northeast. Just out here on a beautiful afternoon, getting a hot mesquite fire going. Got some Orsini stuff, pork chops ready to go on the fire. Jamming to the blues, just me and the pups. Looking out over the beautiful sunset. Chops are stuffed with some of that wonderful hot Italian sausage, kale, like four different blends of cheese. It'll be pretty good. Fire's rolling. Those looking pretty. Earlier this afternoon, I sweated down some of that sausage and some onions, some kale. Let it cool. Mixed in several different, some Parmesan, Saggio, just whatever I had in the fridge, basically. Stuffed these beautiful chops. Got a hot mesquite fire going here. And these are going to be good. Concerned about all you guys up north. It's not the virus deal. It's not as bad here, I don't think, but we all got to be vigilant, do what we can do. So I'm doing my part to social distance. I'm at least 100 and something yards for those cows. Got my pups here listening to some good music.